What's up, guys? It's Jordan. Ooh, it's almost Halloween. What I'm going to be for Halloween is a creepy doll, and I want it to be something spooky because last year I was a skeleton and I really enjoyed doing makeup for that. I will insert a picture of that here. Ooh, spooky. Anyways, I practiced the makeup yesterday, but I didn't exactly like get everything done, I guess. So I'm going to finish doing that today, and then I bought some stuff that I'm gonna add to the costume, and I'll just show you guys what that looks like once I'm done. But first, I'm gonna show you the makeup. So let's start doing that. By the way, I'm sorry for the bad lighting. I was gonna do this earlier, but there was like renovation stuff going on. That would have been weird if I was talking to myself in my room while there was a stranger in my house. So yeah, probably look ridiculous. That's alright. So I have no makeup on right now, so I'm going to just like put on foundation and stuff first. Just like base makeup, and I'll just kind of like explain as we're going along, so if you want to follow along too, you can. So just for like a smooth doll-like face, I don't really know if that's gonna help with this, but I'm just gonna use some face primer, and hopefully that helps my awful skin. Alright, primer is on. Next is probably going to be foundation. It's like a Korean makeup. It's way too light for my face. After that, probably do concealer. By the way, I have like no idea how to do makeup, so don't judge me on the weird things that I do to put it on. Next, brows. And I have like a weird brow ritual. I don't need to do my brows this strong for like, you know, makeup for a doll, but I mean, I'm gonna follow my dreams. You don't have to do this strong of brows. You could not do your brows. That's up to you. I just like being able to see my own eyebrows because I don't have any otherwise. After that, should I set it to powder? Probably. Next, I'll probably do eyes, which is like the most labor-intensive part, because I'm going to be trying to like make my eyes bigger, like a lot bigger. And I tried it yesterday and it worked out okay. I don't know, I'll probably mess it up real bad and then it'll look weird and then I'll have to like start over. Not only am I going to be lining my eyes, I'm going to be putting on fake lashes. Pray for my lashes. I don't want them to be ripped out. I didn't sign up for this. I just want it to look like a doll. Hopefully this goes well. See, if I go out of shot, I'm sorry, but I like really need to look closely to be able to put on this stuff. Let's just attempt. Oh, dang it. Too far. I look like a hot mess. What I forgot to do was eyeshadow. I have this like really good pink color that I got for homecoming. This color. And I thought that would be good to use for this because you know how like doll makeup is really feminine, bright. Do I look cool yet? Should I put sparkly stuff? I feel like that would be like a good thing to do. Let's try it. Probably look like a drag queen right now. A really odd drag queen. I was going to get like that like Halloween face paint set thingamajig where it has like white and red and black, but I didn't get to go to like Party City or anything, so I didn't get that. But what I do have is this brightening eye stick, so I'm just gonna like, you know, use a brush, put that on my eye and see how it goes. I'm trying really hard not to poke my eye with this. Alright, next is fake lashes. I already opened it, I just kind of put it back into the box to be neat. So I'm gonna do like top lashes, like all the way. Like the edge is gonna go to the corner. Does that make sense? Like this end is gonna come to the corner here and then go as far as it goes that way. And then the bottom one is gonna be like upside down and then just kind of like that or something. I don't know how to put on fake lashes, so I just kind of have my own way of doing it. I just take the glue, which has formaldehyde in it, by the way, which is very worrying. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. I'm gonna go out of shot for this so I can do it. I'm gonna try adding some mascara to blend the lashes together as you do. I wonder if this will still stick without glue. Let's see. Huh, it's stuck. Weird. Hopefully I don't have to put glue on the other ones because this one was like a hassle. I have these other ones. Technically, it's supposed to be two pairs, but I'm using both of them because I'm putting some on the lower two. And yeah, usually use smaller lashes, but since I'm a doll, it don't matter. Why am I going blind? That's worrying. Is it the formaldehyde? I don't know what's going on, but I can't see. This is stressful. There's that works. Do I look spooky yet? I'm getting like eyeliner all over my hands. And then I'll put on the little ones. Bottle one's stuck easily. So that's the eyes. Next, I'm gonna put on lots and lots of blush. And I'll just put it apples in my teeth. Just in a circle. Ooh, that is dark. Normally I'd put it higher, but you know, my eyes are not going to allow for that. Put it in the right place, hopefully. Here, put a bit of my nose. Very, very dark. I could probably take some of that off, but you know, why bother? Next, I'm going to be doing my lips. And the way I'm gonna- oh, this is itchy. Oh, not good. Now the way I'm gonna be doing my lips is I'm gonna do like really teeny lips by putting concealer on the edges, and then I'm gonna be doing a creepy bloody smile kind of thing. We'll see how it goes. I did it yesterday, it didn't look very good. I was actually planning to do like some cool special effects things where I like take pieces of string and then I like glue it so it looks like stitches, but I might just do it with eyeliner. I am unsure. First, I'm gonna get some concealer on my lips. I did lipstick first yesterday, which is not a good idea because I was getting like the concealer mixed in and stuff. It was not good. I look weird. I look like I have very, very small lips. I already had tiny lips to begin with. I didn't want to have to deal with this, even teenier lips. All right, so I don't know exactly what lip color I should use. I think I might use this dark red. This is like really glossy. I don't know if my phone ran out of space, but it just like stopped on me. So I gotta be real careful and watch it to make sure it doesn't stop in the middle. But yeah, I'm gonna continue with the lips. This is a very bad angle for me. That's probably good enough. All right, that looks really weird. After that, I'm going to take some lipstick and then draw the creepy stuff. Some dark red lipstick here. I didn't make a mistake. What are you talking about? I'll probably just use like eyeliner to draw stitches. Okay, I'm gonna like take this, make little like holes for the stitches. The other ones were good, these were not so much. Oh well. Then I'll just take my eyeliner and draw little X's. I feel like my hand is like shaky, so this isn't gonna work out. Also, the eyeliner is like mixing with the lipstick, and so it's getting like all weird. Alright, so that's the makeup. It's very spooky. I'll do my hair and my dress. I'll probably do pigtails and I'll use just hair ties. And then I have some ribbon that I bought. It's back there. I look spooky AF. Oh my gosh. I feel like very ridiculous saying it like that, but I'm proud of myself. I did not think it was gonna look this good. It's not that good, but it's like better than I thought, you know? We're out of space again, so finish these. And I'm gonna put ribbon here. That like a cute bubblegum pink. And my dress doesn't really go with it. I'm just gonna like tie it around my waist as well. Just take this. It's not perfect, but it'll do for now. Next, I'm gonna put on my dress, and I'm going to turn off the camera for that, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I've got the dress on. It's basically, it's just like an old-fashioned, I don't want to say old-fashioned because my aunt gave it to me, like a more old style of dress. I don't know, it just seemed very doll-like to me, especially with this like collar and like the lace on the sleeves. Yeah, I'm gonna take some ribbon and tie it around my waist to make it more, I don't know, flattering. And also I want it to match the hair bows. All right, this costume's finished. So I guess I'll show you the whole thing. So, you know, I got the makeup and I got the pigtails and then I got the dress. So that was my video on me making my costume and like kind of like showing you how you could do it if you also want to do it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and that you're gonna have a good Halloween. Stay safe and have fun. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below any other kinds of things that you want me to do. If you want to see more content like this, definitely subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!